Hello, in this video I want to show you how to manage obstacle avoidance for iRobot Roomba J7. To do this, first you will need to open iRobot app, then find the robot that you want to adjust the settings for, select product settings at the bottom, find cleaning preferences, obstacle detection, and here you can switch between automatic or off. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.